Hello guys, Hooking here, playing Terraria. Meow. Okay, so today we are going to... Well, I'm gonna start this as a sort of let's play. That's basically the plans. Yeah, I kinda got there real quick because I wanted to turn up my, change my, you know, my fraps a bit up. Okay, so it seems that we have a world with lead instead of iron. Not complaining because lead is stronger and looks quite awesome. Tin, but I prefer copper. Damn it! It's never lead and copper. It's always lead or tin. It's always lead and tin or iron and copper. But anyway, let's grab the tin. Thank you. It's my mom leaving the building. Yeah, so I'm not gonna be disturbed for a change. That's gonna be fucking lovely, isn't it? Let's get the fuck out of here. Cause I'm failing at that. Get some trees. Okay. Some more trees. Now let's be a good guy for the environment and just like replant all the trees. More surface lead, I'm not complaining. It's a duck. Looks like Maxwell's here as well. Hey Maxwell, aren't you supposed to be in Don't Starve? No? Just gonna be a silent asshole? Well, fine. It's Maxwell. I'm gonna sacrifice him to the demons anyway. Okay, so I have a light. Let's check the prefix. Okay, light, and normal. Okay. Light is good for tools because it makes them swing faster and do less damage. Which is good because faster swings on tools means faster digging times. Which is always nice. And stab the bunny. There we go. We got some ropes. Nice. Can you duck? Wait until I get a shotgun and then we're gonna play duck hunt. You understand me, you piece of duck? Mother ducker. Okay, we have a cave. Let's go exploration mode. I haven't seen a single slime, so I can't really make torches. This is gonna be dark. Okay. We're fucked. Okay, it looks like this is a really deep cave. But I can't see anything. Oh, this is bad. More cobwebs. Okay, I can climb up something here. This is bad. Let's just keep going until I can see. There's a thing over there. There's a thingy. Oh, there's water. Since you can't swim in this game. Oh, and it's a crimson. Damn it! It's also a crimson world. Ah! Corruption's way better. So I'm over here. Slowly but surely. Oh, I'm suffocating in something. Oh, it's sand. Okay, slowly but surely, we're getting through this. Something tells me I'm just staircasing down. Well, coming in this cave was a great idea. What is that? Taking damage. Wait. Copper coins. I guess it was just... Should have been a slime, so I should have... Wait. Damn you, sand. I'm almost back in visual range, but the sand is just falling on my head all the time. Yes, yes, we're almost back in the light of a demonic altar. Yay. Almost. Yes! Freedom! Where's that slime I was seeing all the time? Slime, there you are. Let me just quickly kill you with this axe. Okay, no, let's poke you with the stabby sword. Damn you, slime. There we go. Because this is a underground sand biome by the looks of shards. Well. Now we know. Oh, let me just get up here. Wow, this actually is a pretty nice looking cave. Well, where's that little slime mate we just saw like a few seconds ago? Baby slime. Baby slime. Where art thou, baby slime? Die. Oh wow, and two gels. How generous. Here we go. Hopefully this Let's Play will be a bit more fun than the Serena one. Which, the game itself was amazing. Only the ending. For now, that woman started crying, I just pussed out. That was just something. No, really, that was just creepy as hell. Just started crying, and I was like, there's gonna be a ghost jumping in my face, there's gonna be a jump scare, and I don't want to see it. Noodle, and we've got a blowpipe! Sweet! That's some quite awesome loot we have there. Because a blowpipe actually is a good weapon in the early games. But more importantly, it's cheap as hell. Like, you get it from punching seeds, you know, the ammo. Oh, and this is where I was trying to climb my way back up again, and I failed. Well, this misadventure is over. Let's just finish up the rope, finish up this rope, climb up here. Add some more lightings. Okay, we're back to the surface. There you go, if I still manage to get stuck down here, you can officially call me an idiot and just immediately punch someone in the face. Not me, but someone. Ow. That hurt a lot. That just hurt a lot. I'm not even gonna comment on that. Not even. Okay, anyway, well, since we have some basic shit, let me just explore a bit. There's some sunflowers, which is nice because they stop corruption. Okay, so, oh, mushrooms, sweet. Can make mana potions. No, health potions, please. Not that generally you need to craft potions, you can just get them out of these damn pots. And there's more pots. More coins. Coins. Okay, how about I just do this? There you go. You'll never catch me alive, you slime. I'm just gonna keep swinging my pick just so I can, you know, dig out as much grass as I can so I can hopefully get enough ammo for the night. Let's make myself some torches, which allows me to make a campfire, which is gonna give me some free health regen. And some light. Let's add a workbench. Fucking pebbles. Okay, so this is something weird I've been noticing. Every time I play Terraria while recording with Fraps, give me a second, I'll just show you. But you could kill this guy. Like a flippin' ninja. This. See this? It goes really, really, really slow. Yeah. Don't know why, but I can deal with it for now. And again, excuse my sniffing, because again, I am still sick. A bit. Not that much, but a bit. Okay, let's make a wooden hammer and a broadsword, because fuck the stabby swords. Oh look, now I can finally slash people instead of having to stab them. Ha! Well, Maxwell's gonna fucking die, and I'm not gonna let Maxwell die until I'm sacrificing him to the evil demons. Come on, Maxwell, just get out of the water, you're gonna drown. If I don't get out of the water, I'm gonna drown. Which would be kind of embarrassing, because, well, the entire world would see how I just drowned, you know? Like drowning in Terraria. It happens sometimes, but generally it's the same thing as being pricked to death by a cactus in Minecraft. It's always funny when you see that in chat, like, derp 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 was pricked to death by a cactus. Okay, we're also gonna need to get a total of 50 silver coins, so we can get ourselves some merchants. Nope, you're not gonna catch me. Nope, you're not. You're not gonna hit me. You're not allowed to effing hit me. Ah, mana star. I need to collect those, cause I like to be the I like to be a caster in this game. Hey, Okay, this is what I hate in this game. The game will take the first item in your inventory that's considered a healing item, may it be a goldfish or a potion, will give you 60 seconds of potion damage, potion sickness for it, no matter what you eat. It may be a flower, it may be a bottle of water, but believe me, it'll give you potion sickness and allow you to not do shit anymore. Can you please die, Mr. Demonite? Thank you. I'm actually gonna need some more stone so I can make myself a furnace. Okay, I think this should be enough. Okay, so, yeah, I still am wondering what the hell causes this. Well, this is a lot easier, isn't it? Boom. I should have thought of that earlier. That's a nice 1.2.3, well, 1.2 point, well, 1.2 feature. There we go, furnace, chest, let's put the coins away so we don't lose them if we die. Because the merchant is quite important because of the fact that he gives the miner helmet. And being able to see under the ground with a mining helmet is really nice. Let's deposit this, deposit these, this potion, this bottle, this star. Cobwebs I'm not gonna need immediately. Sand I'm probably not gonna need immediately. I'm gonna need more wood. So we'll just chop down this tree here. Chimba! Yes, and I actually do know that there is tin over there. But tin is quite useless, so I'm gonna slap a demon eye. I want to slap you with my sword of wood. Huh? I wanna slap you with my wood. Slap it. What am I doing today? I don't care, let's just slap it. So, by the way, if you guys are wondering, what I will be doing is, since I actually do a channel with Gert here, on the cubes, and, well, I actually helped creating it, but there's one thing, I generally tend not to upload as frequently, because I generally don't have the time and a really noisy family. Like, you could hear my little brother just skateboarding past me all the time, and then just insulting me because he's an asshole, and my parents always protect him, and yada yada yada. You know the fucking drill. But basically, that's the reason I generally not tend to upload. But I think I'm gonna upload three things now. I'm gonna make a Terraria series. One random game I feel like playing. Maybe a free game on Steam. Maybe some really fun game that I haven't seen haven't seen played on the YouTubes yet. And looks really funny. But not sure if it actually is good because, well, I'm not sure if my computer can handle it because I do not have the best of computers. Nor do I have the worst. But still, if I want to play a game like Retrovirus, which I love, but just doesn't work because of the fucking frame rates I get on it. Yeah, then it's not fun to play, you know? And boom. More enemies. Okay, let's just slap this guy here, and I think I'm gonna do 2 days and two nights every episode. So this is the end of the first night almost. Just so I have, you know, a bit of a timer going. Don't wanna make these too effing long. Okay, this is actually pretty important, these heavy crafting tables. Although they're new, believe me, they're worth it. Like, these are new from the latest update. They're awesome. They make, like, the most beautiful furniture you can have. Like, chandeliers and shit with... Damn it. I don't have my favorite materials on these maps. That's what I don't like. If I have a corruption, I can make ebonwood. But if there's... And if there's copper, I can make my favorite base. But there's none of that today. But hey, I guess I can work with shared wood and tin. Well, I'm not sure how a tin base would look, but yeah, I built my bases out of copper and decorated them with lava and shit. Looks pretty sweet, but yeah, that's gonna work today. I'm gonna have to find an alternative for that. Okay, let's just keep going. Let's go on an adventure. Let's go on an adventure and get some loot. The epic quest for ye epic loot. Looks like Maxwell's still alive. Lucky son of a bitch. With your water breathing. You Maxwell. This is gonna be a problem. Or is it? Wooden platforms, they're always a must. This is a really watery map, if you ask me. There's like so much water everywhere. Oh, there's a cave. Derp. Derp, buddy, derp. Obviously, there's a cave here. I've been here before. 2 minutes ago! Damn it, I'm gonna get Daniel disease. Luckily, there's no closets in my room. So I should be pretty, you know, grunt safe. Okay, so I hate that this guy cannot swim. Like, the Terraria guy cannot swim. For shit. There's an item which allows you to swim, but you have to find it, and it's an item that you have to find. So that's basically all the logic in a nutshell again. No, this guy cannot just swim. Guess one does not simply swim in Terraria. 21 torches. It's not enough for my tastes, but it'll have to do. Yeah, people, by the way, rope is really convenient early game. Not sure if any other YouTuber has actually used it, because I know a few other YouTubers are doing a Terraria Let's Play at the moment. But yeah, except for like one or two YouTubers, there's not that much of Terraria going on right now, because Ymir has been pretty inactive recently, and Hero's only uploading spoilers again. But hey, they can do whatever they like. They're awesome new people, so who cares? Okay, so let's get the F out of here and see if we can actually get to a corruption, a jungle, maybe if we're really lucky, the dungeon. Not that I'm able to go in because Skeletron asshole. You know, cock blocked Miss Prime. Oh, look, there's a butterfly. Ow. Ow. Fuck you. Okay, so go. By the way, people, if you want family friendly, you should really click somewhere else, because, well, I tend to cuss uncontrollably. So anyway, oh yeah, just nailed it. Okay. Don't know why I keep trying like 3 times every time I fail, but ow, ow. I'm not gonna beat up by a slime again. No, you're just gonna beat it. No, you're gonna go. Okay, now you cheater, you fucking filthy cheater. Get over here. Cheap bastards. Attacking me while I can't defend myself. Should feel bad. You floaty some bitches. Yep. And slapped it. Ow. Well, that was a double miss. You know, This sword is way more effective. Let's just do this. Heal myself up because I've got potions. Beat this guy. Can I please just continue on my adventure instead of getting killed by fucking slimes all the time? That'd be effing great. Crying out loud. Okay, stop bringing up your douchebag level to over 9,000, please. We know you're assholes. Now stop showing it and go away. Damn. Asses. Okay, now that's over. Oh, no, it isn't. Well, at least I won't have to worry about a torch depravity anytime soon. Yo, can you please beat it? Beat it, beat it. I can't sing for shit today. Yeah, sorry for trying, people. If you got any permanent hearing damage from that one second of me singing, I'm really sorry. Okay, so let's continue on the quest for exploration and loot. So far, none of those. Okay, another pod. Please give me some. Yeah, shurikens. That's what I was hoping for. Ow. So yeah, let's just keep going. Just keep walking, just keep fucking slimes. No, don't do that, that's pretty weird. Just don't. You know what I mean. Oh, shine potions! Holla, effing luya. And a boomerang. That's actually pretty sweet. Let's take this with us, because you can never have enough chests. Believe me, they're gonna be filled. I cannot parkour for shard today, can I? Damn it! Better. Yes, they bloom seeds, not inside a farm. Okay, looks like there's a desert over here. Oh, maybe I finally will find a pyramid on my own. Never actually found a pyramid while I was playing single player. Generally, I only find them when playing multiplayer and have to share the loot. Quite lame. Let's just take the cactus as well, because you can actually make cactus armor, cactus everything. Just for the fact that they actually look pretty cool. And it's a cactus. We all know cactus are actually pretty beast. Oh shit. Oh shit. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. 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 Fuck! Vultures. That happened. Wait, where did my money go? Oh, no, okay, it's there. I was like, where did my money go? Did I lose all my money upon death? No, just didn't see it. Okay, you know what? How about this? We're gonna just grab some wood now. And I'm gonna start building a house. I'm gonna need a little bit more stone for it. So, you know, let's just get moving back to the cave and let's bring all the stone and clay that we can find. So, basically, I can start the next episode with building an actual house. So, Mr. Duck, still interested in playing Duck Hunt? Because I am. Fucking mother duckers. Yeah, if you didn't know, I actually killed all the enemy, not all enemies, but all non-hostile little NPCs I find, just for the fact that I don't like him. I actually quite like him, just... Why not kill a bunny? Better question. And why the hell is there cactus growing on sand underground? I know this is an underground desert biome, but this is getting absurd. Okay, there's clay and there's stone over here, so I'm gonna grab a bit of both. Oh, by the way, people, not sure if Gert has already talked about it, but, unless you know, this is a bad subject. He probably has talked about it in his videos, maybe not. The thing that happened to, the Emerald Craft SMP. So, basically, I'll tell you my side of the story, because I think you might know what he said already. So, one day, we were just playing on the Emerald Craft server, recorded half an episode or something, and I got bored and I said, like, you know, dude, I'm actually going to play a different game for now. And he's like, yeah, I'm going to just stay on the server for a while. And suddenly he called me back on Skype and he was like, and we're banned. And I'm like, okay, why the fuck? Well, because he wasn't allowed to go somewhere and they were yelling at him and they're being assholes. Well, I can't say both Gert and the owner's reactions were all mature. Both of them were, like, yelling at each other like little kiddies and being bitches and trolls. The owner a little bit more than Gert. Gert was more like, you just need to stop it. And a lot of aggressive yelling, while the owner's just a little kitty, and he should have felt bad for what he did, but he didn't, because he's an asshole. And yeah, so, basically, I decided to negotiate with the guy. He didn't even respond to me. No, first I asked him, okay, so what exactly happened? And then he yelled at me. What was it again? He yelled, ask him. And I'm like, no. Because I kind of want your side of the story. Because really honestly, if you want to figure something that happened together, you need to ask both people in question. In case one of them leaves some details out. But basically, he didn't respond to me, and I just banned him on Skype, never talked to him again. And now we're both on New Era. Well, I haven't played with him yet. I have been on the server a bit. And, well, I just haven't been felt like playing Minecraft in a while, so. Yeah, I just felt like playing a different game. Because, you know, Gert does the Minecraft and I do the other games. Except for Blacklight and, well, Blacklight Retribution and Age of Cubes. That's basically the things we do at the same time. And they're both non-cube games. Speaking of which, I should probably play some more Age of Empires soonish. Because Age of Empires is amazing. Yeah, sorry for all the sniffing again, people, because, again, I have been sick recently. So, we're just gonna mine these blocks. How much clay do we have? 105. Yeah, I always have to count minus half of it because you need two before you can actually make the clay bricks, which is the ones I like. Which are the ones I like. There we go. Grinding, grinding, grinding. I think it might be night. I think this is enough stone for now. Not enough clay for now. Just grab some more stone so I can make stone slabs. Yes, this game now has stone slabs, although they look differently than the ones in Minecraft. And obviously the fact that they're not half blocks, they're just different looking stone. If in this game you want to create half blocks, you have to smash it with a hammer, like this. Ooh. Magic. Nah, just hammer time. Don't know why I did that, but I did. What's my stone amount? 90. Well, that's not a great amount of stone, but we're going mining anyway, like start an actual mine instead of a cave. Later. Let's see how long I can last killing all these guys before I die myself. And if I make it back to camp, I give myself a cookie today. One of those arrow zombies. Yeah, like, zombies look differently and they give you different loots. Like, you have the one with the slime over his head. Basically, he drops the slime as well. The female ones can actually break down doors. And I'm gonna die. There we go. The amount of the shards I give. But... back at base camp. Here we are. Yeah, let's quick stack this shit. And let's just wait out the night a bit, shall we? And then I'm gonna leave the episode, I think. Maybe make some more crafting stations because I need to. Luckily, there's still some lead ore in the chest because I'm gonna need some for it. One of the most important crafting stations being the sawmill. Wow, look, this is exactly what I mean by, don't know why, but it happens. You see how slow this moves? Is it in here somewhere? No, it is not. I'm sure just, oh no, you also need an ingot. Yo, beat it. I said beat it. Now let's go over here, open this, and as I thought, here it is, the sawmill. Which we can use to make mannequins, wool mannequins, and other shits. Currently not that much, but we can also make a loom. And a loom is pretty important because that's the thing that allows you to make beds. And other awesome stuff. Thanks for the stars. Let's just jump down for a second. Grab all the stars because I like my, as I said, I like to be a caster in this game. Although it's gonna be a while until I get Water Bolt. Actually, no, I can get Water Bolt from when I actually manage to get to the dungeon. Then, hopefully, there's one inside one of the bookshelves at the top and none at the bottom. So I can actually use the Water Bolt to piss off Mr. Skeletron a bit. Okay, so what are we still gonna need? Wow, I can actually make a lot of shit at this one. What about here? Nothing. That's actually pretty nice, being able to see, you know, what you're gonna craft. That actually is nice, I need to remember that because my... because of this weirdness here. Okay, so let's just get some stone slabs for building. Let's get around... around 50. Perfect. It's for a small house, so it's not that important how big I make it. I'm probably gonna make an underground building anyway. Either that or a sky castle. I get drowsy because of my yawning. Ha! Nah, just kidding. But I'm actually gonna make it an underground base, I think. Because I do not like the sound of rain and monsters buzzing at my door. Thought it was clay all the time beneath us. It's fortunate that I saw it, huh? Actually, I think I'm gonna make this the mine. No. I'm gonna make this the base. And I'm gonna make the mine attached to the base because I actually need to go really deep before I actually like to make my base. Yeah, this could take a while, by the way. But we're also gonna make it 4 wide instead of 2 like now. Diggy 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 diggy. We're all diggy 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 diggy. Okay, so... I have to go until there's no more background. Around that is the perfect range because the background actually means that you're above ground still, technically speaking, above sea level. Don't I have any glow sticks? No. Would make this shit a lot easier. But so would a pixel, and I don't have that yet. Okay, so... I need to get the clock item, just so I can see how late it is. Like a pocket watch. Just so I can see how late it is in-game. Ah, is that the daytime I hear? One way to find out. I should have taken more rope, shouldn't I? Yeah, I'll get rid of the platforms later. Yep, it's game time. So, people, yeah, I have been Hill King, and, see you later. Bye-bye!